Yeah, but why would anyone want to say a thing like that?
Name calling's a handy thing for some mark. They smack a label on somebody or something, and that's it as far as they're concerned. It's kind of a special way of hating, because they don't take the trouble to understand.
Well, you have to put a label on some things, like, well, say, a pickle jar.
That's right. But you'd be mighty sure there are pickles in that jar first.
Oh.
See, most times, snap judgment can be cruel, son.